swatter!
Park the car in the yard? How about I hammer you in the heart?
Read the public. Find out.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
Thank you.
Subway station. This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of talent all the time.
Who's there? There! Waste of time!
I saw.
morning there, Valentine. Feeling hungry? What is that?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his.
What?
Lousy, cheating cross three times. Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Hell yeah.
My knight in shining armor. The question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? An old private eye.
I'm tracking a murderer. The bastard who shot my wife. Took my son. I don't even have a clue who he is or where he's gone.
So, you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small-time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, so they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect timing.
The job done. Bad for whoever leads up the floor. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. There we go. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
There.
Hey.
Oh. Wait a minute.
Trying to give me a...
Hell yeah.
There ain't nothing here.
Pansy's afraid of your own shadows now. There's nothing here. Hey.
Lost him? Ah, that's just great.
More stairs? Who built this damn wall? A fitness instructor?
Shouldn't have talked! Hey, I'm back!
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Skinny, remember the quarry, Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
Get out of here, fast.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ten.
Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about tracking down a murderer, how he took your son. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.